take time to realize that your warmth is crashing down on in.
We're standing beneath a chuppa, the traditional Jewish wedding canopy. In English, chuppa roughly translates as that which covers or floats above us. Its roof is flimsy, and winds and rain can blow through it, but its outline gives us a sketch of what may be.
But I can't spell it out for you.
No, chuppa is the house of promise. Its open sides remind us to welcome people into our lives. Laura and Cass, the chuppa is your symbolic home today. Let its fragility and openness remind you that the most important thing about a home are the people and love which it contains.
Barbara and I wish you only the best for both of you. We now raise our glasses to toast our daughters, Laura, and our son-in-law, Cassidy. We wish you your marriage be as happy as Barbara and mine and last as long as Barbara's grandpa. And you'll be happy. May the future bring you happiness, wisdom, and children. We all know the two of you will last a lifetime. Congratulations and l'chaim.
But I can't spell it out for you. No, it's never gonna be that simple. No,
someone once told me. Someone once told me true love is its soul's recognition of its counterpoint in another. And I think that's something to be valued. And these two souls met at Lansdowne that night, and I'm so excited we're celebrating them here together today. I love you guys.
So whenever you put your mind to something, you know, you're able to achieve your goals. You know, super determined. You know, that's something I've always admired about you. Love you guys, and cheers.
Now by the power vested in me by the state of Massachusetts, it is my honor to declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.